IMS works well for smaller libraries without a sorter. The distribution algorithm ensures that no item is being sent where it is not needed or where the space is too tight. The totes to the branches are roughly sorted in holds and for shelving and sent to the branch. At arrival, staff checks each tote in with their mobile device and the transport unit is registered at the branch. The system now knows the exact content and the user will be notified about items that have been misdirected to the branch. There are 39 items ready to be manually sorted to the relevant carts for shelving. To ensure correct registrations in IMS, designated shelving carts must be assigned before the tote is emptied. Items are distributed from transport boxes to appropriate carts without needing to scan each item. Secondary sorting groups are defined through the IMS web client and can be as granular as needed. Items are scanned to their new locations, the tote is checked that it is empty, and the cart with children's books is ready for shelving. When the items are shelved, IMS is informed by a click on the app, and IMS will know its location. Holds are shelved directly from totes and batch scanned directly to the hold shelf. All items in the tote are updated in real time and located to the hold shelf. A text message is then sent to the patron, informing them that the book is ready to be picked up.